Now is the time to do whatever we like because we have the justification.
You know, I think it's like every other place in the world.
Except
that it's not, exactly.
You know, you can argue who was here before. If I took the Bible and say, this is my book, we were here before, but I'm not going to go there because, again, you know what? Let me go with their discussion. I'm going to return this land to you. What's going to happen here? Who's going to guarantee me that this won't become Gaza again?
It's funny, this is something that happened since October 7th. You come home, you close the door. It's like an automatic action that wasn't there before. You see? Small things.
I'm protecting this area. This is how I look at it right now. Because when I'm here, they can't become Gaza.
And it's really sad and it's horrifying that we had to go through such a terrible event in order to get this justification.
Now is the time to do whatever we like because we have the justification. And whoever is not seeing it outside of Israel, their problem.